Classifications of regular expressions. There are two examples are there which are uses of regular expressions. You can see on the screen there is two uses of regular expressions. First one is lexical analysis, second one is text search. See, the first one, regular expression in Unix. Unix is a one operating system like Linux. Regular expression used in Unix are extended versions of regular expressions, allowing non-regular languages to be recognized. In this, first one is rules for character classes. The symbol dot to any characters, A1, A2 up to AK, which gives to, these all you can write as A1 plus, A2 plus, up to AK. A1 hyphen AK, which derives A1, A2, up to AK. For example, 0 to 9, which you can write as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like that you can write. And which you can derive like 0 plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 9, like that. Capital A to Z, you can derive like capital A plus, capital B plus, capital C plus, up to capital Z. You can write. In this regular expression, A to Z, small a to Z, 0 to 9, which gives the set of all letters and digits. In the next example, plus minus dot 0 to 9, which derives characters for forming signed digits. The example is colon digit colon, which represents 0 to 9, and colon alpha colon, which represents capital A to capital Z and small a to Z, and colon all num colon, which represents capital A to Z, small a to Z, and 0 to 9. Instead of these numerical numbers, you can write like this also. Instead of these alphabets, you can write this alphabets also. So this is the way you need to follow to show the special notations. Operators used in Unix. Pipe operator as union, which you can write as plus in regular expression. Question mark, which is you can represent as 0 or 1 of, like R question mark, which you can write as epsilon plus capital R, and plus as one or more of, like R plus. You can represent this R plus as R, R star. This is also you can represent as R plus. Then within the brace small n, you can represent as n copies of, n copies of. You can write it as like R of 5. You can write this R of 5 as 5 R's, R, 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 R. This is also you can write as R power 5. Star operator still used in Unix. Lexical analysis. Lexical analysis. You can see here, capital A to Z, small a to Z star, empty square bracket, capital A to Z, capital A to Z, which means the following regular expression. This regular expression, you can write it like this. Capital A to Z, you can write it capital A plus capital B plus up to plus Z, and small a to Z, small a to Z star, you can write like this, small a plus B plus C plus up to Z of star. Empty square bracket, you can represent as underscore, and capital A to Z, capital A to Z, you can represent as capital A plus B plus up to Z. And this is also you can represent as capital A to Z, you can represent as A plus B plus up to plus Z, where underscore means a blank. I already told you. The above can be used to represent addresses like Ithaca space NY, comma Buffalo space NY. Each Unix command lex or flex has a form. Unix hyphen style regular expression, it's a code for lexical analyzer generation. Examples, else, return else, semicolon. So this is a regular expression, capital A to Z, small a to Z, and capital A to Z, small a to Z, 0 to 9, star. This means code to enter the found identifier in the symbol table, return ID. This greater than equal, that means return greater than or equal. Third one is finding patterns in text. We can use regular expressions in Unix for pattern search in web pages. For example, Unix regular expression for addresses, which is incomplete. See this example, 0 to 9 plus capital A to Z question mark empty square box capital A to Z small a to Z of star of empty square box capital A to Z small a to Z star closed parenthesis of star empty square bracket. That example it gives that this regular expression, based on this regular expression you can write the strings 0 to 9 1 2 3 plus capital A to Z capital A and space, there is a space and main, M is a capital letter here, remaining small letters after that it is taking the space, after that it is taking capital letter and remaining letters. So if you observe this regular expression, you can easily understand how these strings has been written. Just to go through that regular expression and compare this regular expression to these words, you can easily understand.